Hello everyone, I'm Shyam Pasari and welcome to ASIN Academy. So as you can see from the title of this video, in this video we'll solve another question on the topic of logarithms, and the question is as follows. If log a to the base 10 is equal to p and log b to the base 10 is equal to q, then what is the value of log a to the power p into b to the power q of base 10 equal to? Now we are provided with four options: p square plus q square, p square minus q square, p square into q square, and p square by q square. So this was our question which has appeared in the CDS exam 2012, and I would like you to try this question first by yourself and then come to the video for the solution. I hope that you have tried the question and you have got the solution, and if you didn't, then let's check the solution. So according to our given question, we are provided that the value of log a to the base 10 is equal to p and the value of log b to the base 10 is equal to q. Now if we are provided with this information, then we can say that a is equal to 10 to the power p and b is equal to 10 to the power q. Now according to our given question, we have to find the value of log of a raised to power p into b raised to power q to the base 10. Now we have find the value of a raised to power p and b raised to power q. So we can simply replace the values of a raised to power p with 10 raised to power p and b raised to power q with 10 raised to power q. So we eventually get log of 10 raised to power p whole raised to power p into 10 raised to power q whole raised to power q to the base 10. So this is what we have got in our last step: log of 10 raised to power p whole raised to power p into 10 raised to power q whole raised to power q to the base 10. Now 10 raised to power p to raised to power p is equal to 10 raised to power p square, and 10 raised to power q to the power q is equal to 10 raised to power q square. Now since 10 and 10 are same, we can write it as 10 raised to power p square plus q square, and we have log of base 10 outside. Now we know that if base and this number is same, then we can write it down as p square plus q square, because they both will eventually cancel each other. So we can say that p square plus q square is our final answer, and according to a given question, it is option number A. So our final answer is option number A, p square plus q square. That was all for this video, and I hope that you understood all the topics covered in this video. And if you have any doubt, then you can post your doubts down in the comment section, or you can send your doubts to us to our channel's official Instagram or Facebook page, and we will surely solve your doubt as soon as possible. Or you can go to the official website of ASIN Academy and you can send your doubts to us from there, and all the links are provided down in the description. And if you did like the video, then please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel ASIN Academy. Oh.